Toothless having a girlfriend is a really fun concept for us from the start, because it means that he has to figure out how to be a dragon. If he is in fact the last of his kind, that means he probably grew up without the influence of other dragons around him.